to everyone that's done so much to put this on, to Jason and Eric. This is it's really cool, so thanks for asking us.
So his next song is called The Cardinal. Has a little story.
I actually wrote this for my mother after my grandma died. I write a lot of songs about death, it turns out. My grandma passed away and my mom was completely crushed by it. And then as she was laying on the couch one day and completely incapacitated, a bird comes flying in, a cardinal, and just boom, hits the window, the patio window, and falls on the deck. So mom got up and looked at the bird for a little bit. And then she carried on, the bird got up and flew away. The next day, around the same time, the cardinal came back, boom, hits the window, falls down. My mom goes over and she's like, oh, hey, little buddy. It flew away. And then that bird came back every single day for 2 straight weeks, running into the window. By the end of it, my mom's holding full-blown conversations with the cardinal. So I'm not sure what that bird was, but I know it brought a lot of healing to our family. So this is called Cardinal.